मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व द रिमेनिंग पोर्शन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज पेज नंबर 136 एंड 137. एवरीवन ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 136. ए मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन इज ऑलरेडी रिटन इन योर बुक, सो आई विल राइट ओनली द आंसर. Convert millimeter to centimeter, we divide by 10. Convert millimeter to centimeter, we divide by 10. So option A is correct. Divide by 10. Now 2. To convert centimeter to meter, we divide by 100. To convert centimeter to meter, we divide by 100. Option C is correct. Divide by 100. 3. Sum of 10 kilometer 400 meter and 20 kilometer 700 meter rounded to the nearest kilometer. For rounding to the nearest kilometer, first you have to convert 10 kilometer 400 meter into approx kilometer. So it is less than 500. So 10 kilometer 400 meter approx 10 kilometer and 20 kilometer 700 meter approx 21 kilometer. So 10 plus 21 kilometer equals 31 kilometer. So answer C is correct. 31 kilometer. Now number 4. A 2200 meter long cable was cut into 20 pieces of equal length. The length of each piece is, you have to divide the numbers by 10. So 2200 divided by 20 equals 110. Answer C is correct. 110 meter. Now number 5. 112 kilometer 432 meter plus 87 kilometer 568 meter. First you have to add this one, after you have to subtract 9900 from your result. First you add this one.
False. 5000 meters.
meter equal 5 kilometer? Of course, 5000 meter equal 5 kilometer. So answer is true. Now two. A decimeter is smaller than a millimeter. Decimeter is no, millimeter is smaller. So this one is false. Now number three. 14 kilometer 789 meter rounded to nearest kilometer is equal to 14 kilometer. No, 14 kilometer 789 meter. It is more than 500. 500 and more than 500. So approx 15 kilometer. So this one also false. Now is equal to 15 kilometer. Achha, now 4. 1 kilometer equal 1000 millimeter. Also this one is false. 1 kilometer equal 1000 meter. So this one is false. Now number 5. To add or subtract to length, you must first represent them in same unit. Of course, you have to represent them in same unit. Otherwise, you cannot or add. Clear? So this one is true. Now the next one, number C, filling the blanks. To convert millimeter to centimeter, we divide by 10. We divide by 10. Okay. Now C2. Dash meters make 5 kilometers. 5000 meter makes 5 kilometer. Now 3. Dash millimeter make 1 meter. 1000 millimeter makes 1 meter. Number 4. To convert bigger unit to length, units of length to smaller unit of length, we multiply or divide? Multiply. To convert bigger unit of length to smaller unit, 5 kilometer equal 5 into 1000, 500 kilometers, so you have to multiply. Now number 5. 6 kilometer 37 meter can be written using decimal as 6.037 kilometer. Clear? So I have done here A, B and C. B is very easy, convert unit of length. I want students, this portion you will do yourself. Okay. So question number D. Try yourself. Number E. Value-based question. The distance between the school and houses of a student is 1 kilometer 875 meter. Every day he cycles to and fro and reaches the school on time. Find the distance covered by him in a week, which had 5 working days and he attends school on all days. 5 working days, we will have to multiply this one by 5. Okay, first to convert 1 kilometer 875 meter into meter. 875, first you convert this one 1875 into meter, 1875 meter, then you multiply this number by 5 and you will get your answer. What value of the students is depicted here? You have to write this one. Okay? So, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.